These extractive methods that we've used to push our constant economic growth and the resources that we're extracting, we've peaked out. And so now we've gone on this journey of becoming more radical and more destructive in the way we get these fossil fuels out of the ground, these resources. And therefore, we are coming directly up against people, how they have to live with this, and they don't want it.